Now over to India, with the NDA all set to form the government for the historic third consecutive time, Prime Minister Modi called the bloc the most successful, and it's official. Narendra Modi is the NDA's pick for the Prime Ministerial post. Rajnath Singh formally proposed the name of Narendra Modi as the leader of the National Democratic Alliance.
संसदीय दल के नेता व एनडीए संसदीय दल के नेता.
Today we are here to select the leader of the BJP parliamentary party, leader of the NDA parliamentary party and leader of the Lok Sabha. And I believe that Prime Minister Narendra Modi's name is the most suitable for all these posts.
I support the proposal put forth by the Defence Minister. This proposal is not only the desire of the people sitting here, this is the proposal of 140 crore people in the country.
Shriman Narendra Modi ji ke naam ka prastav rakha hai, iska main man se samarthan karta hu.
TDP's N. Chandrababu Naidu, JDU's Nitish Kumar, LPJ's Chirag Paswan also endorsed Prime Minister Modi.
बहुत सौभाग्य है कि एनडीए के नेता के रूप में आप सब साथियों ने सर्वसम्मति से चुन करके मुझे एक नया दायित्व दिया है.
In the meeting underway at the central half of the old parliament, alliance partners are working out the formula for cabinet allocation. Following the meeting, senior alliance members, including N. Chandrababu Naidu and Nitish Kumar, will join Prime Minister-elect Narendra Modi in a meeting with President Draupadi Murmu. Modi will stake claim to form the government, presenting the list of parliamentarians supporting him. Modi will take oath as Prime Minister for the historic third consecutive term on Sunday. Meanwhile, ahead of the NDA MPs meeting today, Naidu and Nitish Kumar, who have emerged as kingmakers this time, called a meeting with the newly elected parliamentarians from their respective parties. Chirag Paswan also met with the lawmakers from the LJP party.
For all the latest news, download the Vyond app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.